Hello everyone, today we're going to make a very basic dot painting mandala which the kids can try. So instead of trying on a big paper and making a big mandala with dot painting, we will start with two small bookmarks, and as they develop interest and they're confident, then they could start with a bigger mandala. So let's get started. First, we're going to color this white paper with oil pastels. We're going to shade it, and we will use only black acrylic color to do our dot mandala painting. And later on the black bookmark, we're going to use various acrylic colors to do our colorful dot mandala painting. So let's get started. Okay, so for the painting, we're going to use very basic tools. This is my marker. This is a new pencil which has an eraser, which is an unused eraser. So we get two different circles. We have a earbud, and we have a earbud whose, you know, the cotton swab is just removed and it's just a stick. So this is the smallest dot, a little bigger, biggest that we're going to use. So we keep our tools and we will quickly begin with choosing the oil pastel colors that we're going to use for our white paper. Since I'm using black for the dot mandala, I can make the background as colorful as I want. So I wish to choose all the warm colors. I'm going to pick up red, orange, yellow. So these are the oil pastels that I'm going to use. And let's get started. So thank you.